Our goal is to add science to the philanthropy sector. And scientifically, we will be looking at all sorts of questions. Why do people give early in the life cycle? Why do they give late?
Some kids, some little kids, they want to grow up, be president. Some kids want to be a doctor, you know. I just wanted to be bad.
There are 90% of the donations of money given by 5% of people in the U.S.
Some people, they want to do the right thing. I like doing the wrong thing. Everyone's always telling me, yo, you got to change. I'm about stacking change, yo. Stacking change. That's it. Money. I'm about making money. That's the dream, y'all. That's the American dream. That's it. I did it. Most of my brothers and sisters, they dead. It was all bad. You got murdered. I'm the last one standing. I'm bad as they is. Just in our blood, y'all. But I love it. This was my dream. I made it come true. This is the fucking American dream, y'all.
What can I do to motivate people to give?
Look at my shit. I got shorts, every fucking color. I got designer t-shirts.
What can I do to motivate people to keep giving?
I got gold bullets, motherfucking vampires. I got Scarface on repeat.
Best movie.
Scarface on repeat. Constant, y'all.
Once I transform a coldless person to a warmless person, how then do I keep them involved in what my charity is doing?
I got Escape, Calvin Klein Escape. Mix that shit up with Calvin Klein B. Smell nice. I smell nice. Ain't a fucking bed, that's a fucking art piece. It's my fucking spaceship, USS Enterprise on this shit. I go to different planets on this motherfucker.
So you might say, well, look, we should know that already. The charitable sector is a huge sector. The bottom line is we don't.
Look at my shit. Look at my shit. I got my blue Kool-Aid.
Ooh, you got your Kool-Aid.
I got my fucking nunchucks. I got shurikens. I got different flavors. I got them size. Look at that shit. I got size. I got blades. Look at my shit. This ain't nothing. I got rooms of this shit.
And the reason why we don't is because people have not experimented.
And in oil. Lay out by the pool, put on my dark tan and oil.
What I mean by that is people have not run controlled scientific studies.
Machine guns. Look at this motherfucker here. Look at this motherfucker, huh? A fucking army up in this shit.